Welcome. Oh, okay.
I'm packed for a 4-day weekend and I don't even understand.
Welcome to the vlog. It's Martin Luther King Day on Monday, and so that means there's no school for us. So my family just decided to book a last minute trip up to Park City. So we're gonna drive up there today. Yeah, let's get this party started.
We're here. Why you look at me like that? Someone help, please, let me in.
Sorry guys.
Gosh. Oh my goodness, nice.
It's so
cute. Oh wait, it's so cute. Oh my goodness, this is so cute. So I think I'm sleeping here and then Evelyn and Amanda sleep here. Nice, nice, nice. Whoa. Oh my goodness, Evelyn.
Evelyn, look, this is like the perfect set.
We go wrong. Then boyfriend.
Okay, this is weird.
There are no timers on HomePod.
Hey Siri, stop. You guys, right before the beat drop. Dad, model, second-hand model, go.
Second-hand?
I've been eating since like my after school snack, so I'm really hungry. And what time is it? And Nathan's crawling.
Get the sample.
Okay, that's just creepy, dude.
Nathan, you don't want like a workout man to me.
You're so interesting, Nathan.
Where are we eating? Because
I don't care right where now. We go eat, Mom.
I know, let's Google restaurants and make a decision like right now.
Yesterday, I had the best Mexican food ever. Well, the rice was a little dry, but the beans compensated. Compensated.
But now I have shrimp, I've become a puffer fish.
Evelyn's allergic to shrimp, so she looked ugly when she
ate it. She ate shrimp at Walmart and blew up, and ever since.
Okay, first off, first
everything's moist. And there's our dinner location for tonight. I got so much love for you, darling, and I.
I was 6 afraid of 7.
If you get 7, 8, 9, we'll give you a shout out.
Oh, it smells so good.
I'm so excited.
Those little grease stains, that's how you know it's healthy.
Do you see that?
Yeah. You guys look at mine.
This is so good.
What did you get on yours? Mom, do your dance. Go.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You can't get up.
This is a cute photo op. I know. Except I look like this. Hi guys, I just met Stella.
Hi.
We're just here at Smith's shopping, yeah. So it's fun.
Yeah.
This, that literally looks like vomit. Chilling in the bathroom.
So we found peanut flavored sour ice pops, which I don't even understand. White lemon, no thanks. For $2 that I can flip this. Is that a bet?
Sicko mode.
Can we get this, Dad?
Hey guys.
I can't move my face.
To another day in the life.
And then it says, add
you put it on.
Oh my goodness, that hurts so bad.
Holy crap.
You should, you just let it rip it off.
Marla, no, stop, I got it. I'm very independent.
Not
stop! Stop.
Why are you still so close to me? No. Did you guys know that when Marla shot for Brandy Melville, she did her makeup on a phone? Because then your makeup turns out better.
Oh,
because
yeah.
If you're gonna be shooting, then you already know what it's gonna look like on like a screen. Yeah, so I thought that was kind of cool.
Yeah, fun fact. I forgot I did that.
And I remember thinking like, your makeup turned out really good today. Do you guys ever are going on a photo shoot? Like, do your makeup
on camera. Cause like, sure, your concealer probably looks good in real life, but then on camera.
Yeah, how many times you'd be like, oh my gosh, makeup looks awesome. You go to take a selfie and you're like, I'm gonna wash all my makeup off my face right now.
I'm using the tiniest mirror I could possibly use.
What else? So today we are in Park City and it snowed like 2 feet. So we've got a lot of snow.
We're gonna go sledding.
Ava Jules, come over.
I know.
Do you see your vlog?
She's at Big Bear and there's like barely any snow.
Crunchy snow.
I'm like, you gotta get the powder. Ava, if you're watching this, please come here. We have good snow.
This is the get ready with me. Back when we had like 1,000 subscribers.
This is the million special.
I was like, Evelyn, when we hit 1,000,000 subscribers, you have to do a video with me. And then we actually hit 1,000,000 subscribers.
Oh, Evelyn, do I have to talk about
this? And she still won't film an actual get ready with me. Plate. Hard It Races by Dr. Dog.
How long do I have it on for?
Like 15 minutes.
Ultra Hollow is back up in here.
Actually, like,
Just fueling up for the day. Breakfast, lunch, Pop-Tarts, lunch, dinner, Pop-Tarts.
Those two that I brought for Amanda was one for me and they were on the small size.
Where's my head?
Mom. We're good.
Mom.
Holiday vacation. Straight up to my face. Straight up to my face. I know why these are tight. These are a size small. That's why.
They literally look like Justin Bieber.
What?
Marla and I are in public and we look like weirdos.
What are you talking about?
You guys want a fashion icon? Here's your fashion icon.
Thank you.
Okay, what do you get?
Why does it taste burnt?
It's not burnt. It's toasted white hot chocolate. Let me taste. Did you get the right one?
We're here at a bowling alley. Evelyn did my eyelashes and I don't know if I like them, but she said I would have to pay her $5 if I ripped them off.
Yeah, because that's how much it cost me.
But I'm not about to do that, so I'm keeping them on.
I'm winning. Dad! Oh my goodness! Everybody bow down.
You guys, there's like an Australian man that keeps looking at Marla. He has a mullet, but he's Australian, so I don't know. That's a close one.
He's over 21.
Shut up! Okay, guys, should Marla date the Australian with a mullet? Yes or no?
Hold it.
The reason why we know how he's 21 is because he was drinking beer.
Proof.
Tara Humara.
Oh yeah, baby.
What's that on here?
We should get two dogs and name one Chimmy and the other one Chonga.
You're in the dark part.
Chimmy Chonga.
I got beans and rice. Very exotic, but I mean, what can I say? Nathan keeps on farting and it smells really bad.
Get out of the way, Marla.
Nathan, you smell like poo.
I hope you don't post any of this.
She won't get out of the cart, so she's just gonna be by herself.
Oh well. Bye, Marla.
Get out of the cart. I'm not kidding.
Make me.
Okay.
Oh, please don't.
The next scene, I'm ripping you out.
Zero. Baby.
One.
Oh, you're baby.
I'm not gonna say it, but.
My eyelashes look trash, and I blame Evelyn. This beanie smells bad.
Like,
it smells like urine.
You're gonna smell it.
Oh! You smell that.
Ew, I don't want to. That's disgusting.
Evelyn, look.
Ah!
That is so disgusting.
Ew, you are creepy.
How do I get up?
Like,
go backwards.
That's a workout.
Oh, wait a
minute. Nathan!
What?
Oh.
Punch his beard off.
Punch
him. Punch his beard off.
Amanda, you've taken like 30 photos of
no.
A squishy.
No.
I caught it.
Wait.
You just fart. Okay guys, Evelyn got clipped into her skis and then she fell over and knocked down the ski rack thing all over the floor. She's so ticked off. Come on.
Go, Mom.
Come on.
Don't worry about it, I got this. You all over there. Don't
need anybody else sweaty?
I'm doing great, but my family stole across the way, crossing like little chickens.
Ooh, I'm a skier.
Mama!
Golly.
I didn't think that through, that I would be like, cross-country skiing is like the baby sport of actual skiing.
Which is what we need.
We just finished skiing, cross-country skiing. It was a lot of fun. We're going to dinner and
I think we're going to an Italian place, but I am so cold, so I'm gonna wear a sweatshirt. Also, skiing was so much fun. We went cross-country skiing, and if you guys don't know what that is, like regular skiing, you're like going down slopes, and then cross-country is like flat. So it's a lot less stressful.
Dad got a spectacular parking job way over there, and our restaurant is way over here. Oh my goodness, a snowflake just landed on my face. I would give you guys a thumbs up, but my thumb is frozen. Oh my goodness, these are like not even sticks, they're trapezoids. I'm so excited for this. All right, I'm so hungry, you guys don't even know. We got buffalo wings and Brussels sprouts. Yes, I am healthy. Nathan keeps on fighting.
It's a few days later and my battery's dying now. But I just want to say thank you guys for watching today's vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. Give it a thumbs up, turn on post notifications. And I basically had to leave the trip early because my grandpa had a heart attack, and so we went and we visited him in the hospital, but he's doing better now. Anyway, so yeah, thanks guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next vlog. If you do like my vlogs, I do have a vlog channel. I'll have it linked down below. Bye.